master tonight. We thought it would be fun to act out a story with you.
Well, of course I do love story.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle. Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, Bonjour.
Bonjour, everyone.
Bonjour.
And one night, when her father was away on a journey, Belle heard the sound of galloping.
Everyone gallop!
Was not with him. Belle asked Philippe where her father was.
Philippe, where's Papa?
Which meant, somewhere in the forest. So Belle set off through the forest to find her father.
Papa!
As she searched, she could hear the clear whisper.
Everyone, come in!
Thank you.
Here, sign.